they are good, and so the truck is.
The lipo battery is holding up great. It still have much oomph in it to give the truck a blast.
It's getting very hot here.